Oh, hello. And welcome to my official run for the Retro Gaming League. Season 7, Week 10, question mark? It is the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers on the Super Nintendo Entertainment System. We're gonna try and beat this thing in 75 minutes or get as far as we can. On normal difficulty, timer starts when we hit the button for our character. Which means we can watch this shitty little intro. There you is. What up, Zatch? Bob, don't forget to turn off your alerts. Don't forget to turn off your alerts. We're gonna be the Ranger of Darkness, obviously. The coolest Ranger. Alright, the moment I hit start, it's gonna go 3, 2, 1, go. GLHF, everybody. I only played the first level. Just to make sure it worked. Feeling a bit sick? Yeah, I am feeling a bit sick. You feel a bit sick too? Because I'm feeling a bit sick. Are you in this game? Where are you? How can... Oh, the Black Ranger shares your name? That's fucking boss? You mean, you share their name? I'm just kidding. They're lucky they get to have a name such as yours. Oh no! It is a big bad guy, Ovich. Black Zord, come on out here and fuck some shit up! Get ready to get fucked. Oh, alright, just punch these guys. I got an axe now! What up, Jerp? I hope you're doing fantastic. How you doing? I'm playing My Morphin Power Ranger. Oh shit, I can run? Oh shit. Hefty breakfast burrito? Man, I wish. I may have run myself a bit too thin. I had myself, some peanut butter and crackers. And some tea, some delicious tea. Bengal tea? I don't know what's in it, but it was yummy. I just kinda guessed that's how that pattern was gonna go. Legit, yeah, absolutely. Oh man. And we got some bananas, so there was bananas too. Right? Legit indeed. It works out. But I would like a burger. I don't know. Thank you. Or gotta wait. Yeah, I gotta wait a little bit. I had 25 physical dollars that I found in my wallet. I had my kid go out and get some staples. You know, like get some bread and some cereal. So I'll be eating a little bit of something in a little bit. More peanut butter. I may have had a lot of peanut butter. Oh, that's the first time I seen him do that move. Thank you so much. What's the bomb button? Get fucking mammoth.
Ay, 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 Power Rangers!
The timer's running, right? Because I wouldn't want to have to upset that thing. Oh, banana burger would be so cool. A peanut butter and banana burger? I would put peanut butter and banana on a patty of meat. They get jacked. What the hell is that thing? Ain't nothing now. I'm doing my official run. You wouldn't want to mess it up like you did last time, right? No, I'm just kidding. Poor child. But yeah, thanks for grocery shopping, kid. Didn't hit him though. Good to know that he's on a different plane of existence. OTL on the level. On the landing. On the lamp. Oh, the lampy. How many areas in this game? I don't know. I ain't beating it. What's happening? Hi, I like you. That motherfucker just stabbed me in the most boring way possible. Motherfucker cut me. Oh shit, is it morphin' time? Didn't even twist the blade. He didn't even like stab. He was like, You don't do that. What is that? The custodian? Ay, 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 Power Rangers. I see. Ah, oh shit, they actually are in my way for some fucking reason. Like, bro, wait your turn. Essentially, yeah, that was like, that was my hope too. I was like, hold up. Whoa, I can do weird backwards flip like this? Shit. Some old bullshit. Oh my god. Haha, you fell. Wait, do I gotta kill you too? Ugh. Oh, bitch, what? What is this? What is this? Bitchosity. Oh, my lord. It don't matter. Oh no, my filthy human inability to jump is ruining my life. How am I so stuck here, of all the places? Wait, is that how I'm supposed to? Alright, I guess I am. I thought maybe I went the wrong way. Or maybe I still have gone the wrong way. Thank you. Uh-oh. Platforms. This is gonna be great. Oh, fuck. Oh, the bomb didn't work. Jeez. I win. The best ranger. That seems like a much better strat. Four little feats, and then we's done. Oh shit. Oh shit, what up, Spork? Every time how hard this sound goes. Most Genesis level? Oh shit, this dude eyeballs and shit. Form of an angry elephant! Oh man, I missed my little short. My short little kick, man. Hi, Mom, I love you so much. I love you so goddamn much. I hope you guys are having a great day. How come you don't call anymore? I always ask Groudon to say, but you know, he never says anything back. I don't understand. Whoa, you can crawl? Shit, man, this more than Metroid. She says she loves me too? Good. I hope that, hope you guys have the best time. Yes, you said that you were, I'm sorry. Already, we've already been over this. Sorry, I'm doing my official run, so I'm slightly, distracted, you know. I didn't even practice. See, the four little feats was way better. Oh, I was like, my controller didn't die, did it? Oh, hell yeah. You tell me we get to fight in the air? What is this bullshit? What is this bullshit? Oh, that's good. Yeah, I'm glad that could have been worse. I'm glad that there wasn't any issues with the I'm glad that your bus didn't have to drive hardcore through it or any shit like that. This is the stupidest fucking thing to do in a level. Why, is there anything else I can do? I just want to leave. What? This is ridiculous. Sitting for 24 hours? Nice. I hope that was fun. I hope it was awesome. Oh, wait. Oh, hurting for a couple of days for sitting for 24 hours? Oh, I see. The butt hurt. I thought you said that you were hunting, and now you're resting for 24 hours. And I was like, oh, you went hunting? Fucking boss. Not that I like hurting animals or anything, but like, you know. That's the thing. You eat the aminals. They're delicious. Fuck you. You know, Groudon, it wouldn't be so much of a problem if you had a fatter ass. But you don't. And it's okay to not have a fatter ass. It's perfectly fine. It's acceptable. It was mostly acceptable. Like my mom. don't you say such a thing about your mother. I can confirm, fat ass doesn't help. No, I know. Wait, how do? Oh, up here. Nah, come on, don't bring the fucking water into this. Oh my god. Power Rangers. Am I invisible, or was it just give me another bomb, or what? I don't know what it did. Oh shit, that water going up now. It wants to know what is an up dog. Ow. Of course, it just wanted to take a very long time in order to make this happen. The fucking duty face. Oh, and it won't even. This level was dumb. For removal, okay, have fun! What? Hey, don't do that. It fucking powers ordered! You did? Oh, that's some bullshit. You dead, motherfucker! What's up, Mr. Jeffries? Didn't know the Gray Ranger is the Black Ranger. He's just, you know, his stuff just came back from the cleaners and they may have fucked something up and he just gotta call HR and see if he can get a new suit. You know how that goes. You know how it goes. Always so troublesome. The little footsie kicks, they work real good. You just do a little footsie kicks until they dead. Bit goodness. Go, go, Power Rangers. Time to turn super mega horrors. Oh my god, it's a furry. Ah, you'll never defeat me in my conventions. Ah. Oh no, I'm missing a lot of my fun. It's like, no, why are you, how are you like a bad guy or whatever? Look at my collection of yiff. What's yiff? Oh god! I like, actually, it's very nice. It's good. That's some good youth.
Yeah, I thought you would like it. You know, we have a lot of things in common.
I just realized one of my things is like, it's cutting off some of the things. One of them Sphinx breeds. Then they can tell us riddles all day? That's right, riddle me again. We just narrowly avoided danger! Well, that was the wrong place to do this. Also the wrong place to do that. Also the wrong place. Okay. how Beerus isn't so wrinkly. Yeah, I guess I would see those kitties. I love those kitties so much. That looks like something I can take advantage of. Haha, you fell. What a dummy. Remembering nightmares. Fuck. Does that get a lot of people? That's my first actual death. Controller. Morning, SPS. How you doing? Did I just lose another? Whatever. Oh, I lost both of my things. Where, dude? That thing has life energy? Yeah, well, that doesn't matter. So did that. Go, go, Power Ranger. Oh, shit. I'm leaving. What do you... Get back up here. Don't make me bomb you. Better come get me. What? That was dumb. That was also dumb. Fuck! Well, looks like I'm using a continue. Are those the twin towers back there? Never forgetty. Continue? Oh, that's right. We can run out of continues, too. Cool. Whenever that wants to happen, too. Happen, whatever. I will be spared. Oh, God, from the beginning. What a terrible amount of time to lose. If this is the best these aliens have, I think we'll be okay. Legit. Wow. And the way I got fucked up, I know some people that pay for that kind of treatment. Look at my dance. We dancing, boy. Great job dancing, everybody. I believed in you. And you believed in me. I said go up. Oh, I'm sorry. No, shit, I almost fucking killed myself. Fuck off. Damn, what's up? Fuck off. Look at me being safe. Oh, no. I don't even know why I wanted to kill him. Go DJ Rangers. How you finna, dude, get the fuck up here. Ow. Fucking don't. No. Get back up. Uppy. Chicken fruppy. God, it was so close. So close! For a boss fight! Nice finish! 1970. 9 years before I existed. GG, thank you so much. Area 5. In the caves of Cavington. Has everyone beaten that genie boss? Yeah, I remember you said you was having trouble with it. I mean, you just gotta hit him and then use your bomb. I guess. I don't know. That's just what I did. You wanna know what's funny is that's the first time I fought him. I did not practice any of this game. I played the first level when I installed it just before I start the stream. Bam! Now we got some sword motherfuckers. They ain't playing. Fun fact, I don't like the Power Rangers. I like Spectreman and I like Ultraman. And I like almost every other Sentai, fucking Kamen Rider. I like almost any other Sentai. But Power Rangers, it's fucking poop shit. Oh shit, but motherfucking Captain Tinto is all up in this biz! I'm military bug sword guy! Go go Power Rangers! Go go Power Rangers! Fucking motherfucking Power Rangers, bitch! Thank you for the raid, Captain Tinto. I hope you're having a lovely day today. I hope that your stream was absolutely fantastic. You like samurai other than that? Yeah. Oh no. A rolling barrel. Huh. Oh. I'll take the knife damage over the barrel damage any day. I was just talking about... What's up, Tendo? It's good to see you.
What's going on, brother?
I was just telling the chat here about how there are 1,000 more fucking... Sentai fucking... Or just Sentai... shows that are 1,000 times better than Power Rangers. Oh, damn. That big boy, he went hard. He wouldn't even fucking round. Motherfucking Forsaken! It's good to see you. Hello. Don't even get me started. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Like, people don't know. Children, American children, that are like, Power Rangers, wow! And we're like, okay, hold on. That's cute though, but I think I have other things that are way better that I think you're like. And then they're like, no, it's not Power Rangers. I don't like it. Is it the pinnacle of Rangerism? Exactly. Everything that I've known, it's been a lie my entire life. Looking around, thank you so much, Classic and Current Gaming. I appreciate all the GLHFs. I hope you guys are having the best whatever today is ever. It's Sunday, right? Please tell me it's Sunday. I've been sick and sleeping in very strange. Oh, thanks for the lag. And the murder of all these dudes. Look, if you just leave it to me, Laser, I can take care of this. But yeah, I practically didn't have any idea what day it was. Under 30 minutes? Nice.
I don't know what a good time is. I did take a nasty hit. I took some deaths. I took a death that I definitely should not have taken. Gamera, Godzilla, all this stuff. Yeah, legit. Motherfuckers don't even know unless they learn about Kamen Rider, motherfucker. Emergency! Emergency! Whoa, Jesus! I would not expect that. We got four woo-woos until we're done. Ah, shit. You know what? Leave it on for a second. That's a good sound. Now that's laser! Yeah. Pardon me. Hold on. Excuse me. Okay, you stand there. I'm trying to help all of us right now. I'm trying to help all of us. I need you to help me help you, okay? Whatever.
Military Sword Ninja Man! America's the enemy! That is why I have these colors on! How dare you land a hit on my Sentai face!
Oh shit! What is that thing called? A kama? Well, it's like a kama on the chain, which makes it different. I forgot what it's called. I generally only knew it as my mother's favorite spanking tool.
Should know this, me too.
Well, I don't know what awesomeness just happened, but like,
yes!
Diddly 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 dinner, diddly diddly.
Whoa.
Stay in the corner, motherfucker!
So... Yamero!
Whoops.
Finish!
Blah, blah.
Area clear. That was just the first level. I have no idea. Oh, we're going to Rita's Roundabout.
Thank you.
wave! Snare!
He pushed me off! Another life bar? Impossible!
Come on, lose.
So... Wow, that's actually a game over. Bitch.
Oh, he blocked it! Oh no, who would have seen that coming? Angry Gungeon.
No, don't get nervous. Come on, it's just Power Rangers. Stab him in the fucking leg. What? Ah!
Hey, 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 Power Rangers!
Wait, was that it? 20 minutes left? Or whatever. Y'all can count it, I guess. Did I win?
GG, thanks!
I didn't practice at all. I had no idea what the game looked like. I just played it.
Now we get to be normal teenagers for a day.
Well, I guess that's my official run for the Retro Gaming Leaf. Thank you so much. For the help. Good morning, Natty BB. Hello. I just beat the Power Rangers video game. Just one game? Yeah, yeah. This one's just one game. Just one game so far. Oh shit, look at me fucking getting down, getting funky.
Pardon me.
Ooch, ooch, ooch. I don't like the way they did his lips. I feel like there's some shit right in the cars. GTA 6! Oh shit! GTA 6 confirmed. Wait a minute. But anyway, yeah, yeah. GG's, thank you so much. I guess I'm done. Get to have me a little dance. It was a little more than I didn't stop the timer until a little bit ago. Y'all can count that. I'm gonna go ahead, stop the stream, eat some food, decide what game I'm gonna be playing on my stream for the rest of the day, and then I will be back. Thank you once again. Yeah, I know, right? Them lip, yeah, it's a bit, yeah, Disney influences. Thank you guys once again so very much, and I'll see you in a little bit.
Thank you so much, I love you, bye!